गुड मॉर्निंग। लेट अस डिस्कस समथिंग अबाउट साल्ट्स। दे आर कॉम्पाउंड्स फॉर्म्ड व्हेन एन एसिड कंबाइन्स विद द बेस। एसिड प्लस बेस साल्ट एंड वाटर। बेस्ड ऑन द सिलेक्शन ऑफ एसिड एंड बेस साल्ट्स आर ऑफ थ्री टाइप्स। First one, acidic salts. Acidic salts are obtained when a strong acid combines with a weak base. The acid selected is strong and the base selected is weak. The salt is of acidic. Okay, for example, strong acid H2SO4, a weak base copper hydroxide. Sulfuric acid plus copper hydroxide, the product is copper sulfate of an acidic salt. Second type, basic salt. Sure, the base selected is of strong. When a weak acid combines with a strong base, the salt is of basic in nature. Acetic acid, when combines with sodium hydroxide, sodium acetate is formed. It is a basic salt. Third one, acid as well as base, both of them are strong, the product is a neutral salt. Neutral salt is the third type. For example, hydrochloric acid plus sodium hydroxide, sodium chloride is formed. It is of neutral in nature. So acids are of three types based on the selection of acid and base. First one, acidic. Second one, basic. Third one, neutral. The same type, we can use one more tool. A salt is said to be acidic if the pH is below 7. Confirmed. A salt is called basic when the pH is more than 7. Neutral salts have pH equal to 7. Both the tools are applied. Selection of acid and base, also pH indicator, help us to classify salts as acidic, basic and neutral. Moving to the first type of acid. First type of salt. Common salt, sodium chloride, we discussed now, it is a neutral salt obtained when hydrochloric acid HCl combines with sodium hydroxide NaOH. HCl plus NaOH, NaCl and water are formed. NaCl is common salt, commonly called. Or sodium chloride, or it is also called brine, B-R-I-N-E, sodium chloride. And sodium chloride is prepared by the lab method using hydrochloric acid and sodium hydroxide. It is also obtained by the evaporation of seawater. Also, seawater contains many salts dissolved in it. Sodium chloride is separated from these salts. Deposits of solid salts are found in several parts of the world. That is, when seawater is evaporated in salt pans, what is left behind after the evaporation? Salts. And these rocks or rocky salts, when powdered, converts into the powdery form. Sodium chloride, common salt. Now, the second salt we are discussing is sodium hydroxide, NaOH, also called caustic soda. CaUSTIC, caustic soda. Sodium hydroxide, NaOH, also called caustic soda. And it is the strongest base also. It is also called an alkali because it is water soluble. Base hydroxide, also alkali. Bases or hydroxides that dissolve in water are alkalis. Sodium potassium hydroxides are also called alkalis because they dissolve in water. And sodium hydroxide is prepared by the electrolysis of sodium chloride. It is also called brine. Sodium chloride is also called brine. Electrolysis of sodium chloride yields sodium hydroxide. See the process. Sodium chloride in presence of water, the products are sodium hydroxide, chlorine and hydrogen gas. Okay, sodium chloride in the aqueous form, water in the liquid state, sodium hydroxide in the aqueous form, chlorine and hydrogen in the gaseous form. Since chlorine and an alkali, sodium hydroxide, are formed, the process is called chlor-alkali process. Chlorine and an alkali are prepared, thus the process is called chlor-alkali process, prepared by the electrolysis of sodium chloride. Chlorine gas is given off at the anode and hydrogen gas at the cathode. Sodium hydroxide solution is formed near the cathode. Sodium hydroxide, chlorine and hydrogen, three products are useful. Okay, see the process. At cathode, hydrogen is separated. At anode, chlorine is separated. And near to cathode, sodium hydroxide. Uses of these products are also mentioned in the picture. Water treatment, swimming pools, PVC, in CFCs, pesticides, etc. Chlorine gas is used. NaOH already we discussed many industrial purposes. And hydrogen gas as a fuel, also in the preparation of ammonia. Okay, the last product we are discussing today is bleaching powder, calcium oxychloride, CaOCl2. Calcium oxychloride, CaOCl2. It is prepared using calcium hydroxide and chlorine. Two products are required, calcium hydroxide, CaOH twice, and chlorine gas. When they combine, the product formed is calcium oxychloride, CaOCl2 plus water. CaOCl2 is called bleaching powder or calcium oxychloride. Okay, bleaching powder is mainly used to, can you suggest, it is used in the laundries as well as it is used to bleach dresses. Okay, see the uses. For bleaching cotton and linen in textile industry, for bleaching wood pulp in paper factories, as an oxidizing agent in many chemical industries, and in the purification of drinking water. So, salt classification, sodium hydroxide, bleaching powder, two salts and their preparation also today we discussed. Remember all these points. Thank you.